गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज टेक आउट पेज नंबर 32, चैप्टर 6, दैट इज आर्टिकल। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट आर्टिकल्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो व्हाट आर आर्टिकल्स? आर्टिकल्स आर ए, एन एंड द। आर्टिकल्स कम बिफोर अ नाउन। डू यू नो व्हाट इज अ नाउन? अ नाउन इज अ पर्सन, a place or a thing. Before most nouns in English, you have to use an article. Dear students, let us learn about when to use a, an, and the. Use of a. Article a is used before a singular noun that begins with a consonant sound. Dear students, a is used before words starting with consonant sounds. Let us read out the examples now. A pear. The spelling of pear is P-E-A-R. The starting letter of pear is P and it is a consonant sound. So, here we will have to write a pair. Likewise, the second example for you is a donkey. Donkey spelling is D-O-N-K-E-Y. The first letter of donkey is D. It is also a consonant sound. So here also we will have to use a donkey. Let us read out the other examples. A flag. A lemon, a cup, a guava, a duck, a goat, a ball, a bee, a chocolate, a toaster, a ship, a table, a pineapple. Now let us read out about use of an. Article an is used before a singular noun that begins with a vowel sound. Dear students, an is used before words starting with vowel sounds. For better understanding, let us read out the examples. First example is an X. The spelling of X is A-X-E. The starting letter of X is A. A is a vowel sound, so we will have to write an X. Second example, an orange. O, R, A, N, G, E. The first letter, the starting letter of orange is O, and O is also a vowel sound. So, here also we will write an orange. An umbrella, an owl, an ant, an igloo, an egg, an aeroplane, an eye, an onion, an arm, an apple, an army man, an ice cream, an